system.
If you haven't hit record yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again.
I don't know where Adam Cole gets the nerve in thinking he can come in and take what he wants.
Zach, he doesn't just want to take everything. Adam Cole wants to rule the entire industry.
A big fight field inside this arena here tonight for this huge championship match. And so far, I'd say these competitors have brought their A games.
Penny predicament. An easy kick out for Adam Cole. Adam Cole is still undisputed for a little while longer.
The challenger is starting to slow down a bit here. He's going to have to cut off his opponent's offense quickly.
Yeah, he's taking on some offense here, but that's to be expected, especially considering who he's in the ring.
You're absolutely right, Michael. This arena is electric right now. And I think part of it is their desire to be part of history. I think they're all anticipating a top.
Here he goes.
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
He's in trouble here.
You better stay right where he is. As we say in the trade, guys, the monitor area in the locker room is likely sold out for this one, as there are plenty of superstars with a vested interest in the outcome of this match.
The champ's starting to sweat. He comes into this championship match with a full tank of gas and ready for a fight.
Yeah, but it looks to me like he still has plenty of energy in that body of his. I wouldn't look too much into this one. The good news for him is that he fights through all the glory here.
An easy kick out for Adam Cole. It'll take more than that.
To Byron's point, there are several competitors on the roster who can make the case for being the next in line for a title opportunity. However, a lot of that, of course, depends on the outcome of this match here tonight.
And with that in mind, regardless of their personal feelings, you have to think the locker room is rooting for the champion here tonight. The last thing they want to do is have to wait even longer while the champ's rematch clause kicks in.
The Florida Keys! Oh, he's in control now!
This right here is exactly what Adam Cole was waiting for.
Cole knows when to pick his spots.
He's upset about something, guys.
When isn't he upset about something?
We know it's coming here.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Bad place to be for the challenger.
The challenger's hopes of becoming champion appear to be in serious jeopardy right now.
I'd never count this guy out. But I'll tell you what, he's not looking so hot right now. He's really going to need to find a way to get back in this thing.
You can learn a lot about a guy in a match like this. And what I've learned so far here tonight is that there is absolutely no quit in him.
Dominating the champion into the cover. An easy kick out for Adam Cole.
And the match continues.
Slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good. I guess not.
This could be it. Cover. And the champ kicks out.
It's going to take more than that.
When this guy's on, look out. At what point do those thoughts creep in of, what do I have to do to put this match to rest? I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts except that.
Oh, boy, he is rolling. A barrage of strikes.
Endless.
This might be it, guys.
Now that's over and over.
Here's his moment, Michael.
You can see the...
Can he finish him off here?
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. Lights out four.
Man, oh, man.
This one before somebody gets seriously injured. Counter here.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Oh, nasty impact. And now, one step.
To think, I almost wrote him off earlier.
Look at this.
Ooh, what impact. He's close to this.
Oh, my.
What a comeback.
Quickly into the cover for the title.
Four.
Oh.
champ's in a real bad place right now.
Coming into the cover with the title on the line.
New champion, new champion.
This one's getting ugly. You might want to turn away if you have a weak heart.
Looking at it.
Uh-oh, got him in the slipper. Is he gonna pass out?
Looks like this one's gonna go in the champ's favor.
What a title defense.
Here is your winner, and still United States Champion,
anybody's match.
Oh, God.
What the?
I don't think we're going to wait for the match to start.
Oh, man. There it is. We may have officially started here.
Yeah, this referee won't put up with too much of this. They need to get in the ring so we can officially start here.
Back suplex coming. No! Slam down hard.
Dropkick with precision.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
Hey, you're going to absorb some punishment in wrestling match. It just goes along with the territory, and he knows it. I doubt he's all that concerned at this point.
I know it's early, but he has to do everything in his power not to let this get out of hand.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Make your last shot count.
Incredible.
Beautiful technique.
Not sure how much he has left.
Oh, can he end it here?
On this right.
More fight in him, guys.
I I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
What's coming next? This could be it.
Man, this just might be enough for him to take the victory here.
Impressive, but you gotta be careful if you go to the well too often.
He'd be smart to
move. That's the impact.
Game, set.
He's got the shoulders down.
Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end.
Oh, and the ref gets absolutely floored.
Yeah, let's be honest, the light breeze we're talking about.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put themselves through. The intensity of this has been incredible.
Here it is.
I think this is the beginning of the end, Michael.
Look at that. This is what makes it one of the best in the business.
Beautiful.
We've got a goal. Easily kicks out of that. Unbelievable. And there's his speed paying off.
Cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over. Oh boy, he is rolling. Got him up.
Nasty attack to the neck.
You only got one.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Believe what's gone down so far.
This match has been even more physical than I thought it would be.
He might have it.
Oh, a kick to the face.
God, we may be looking at our winner here, guys.
Oh, kick to the face.
To think, I almost wrote him off earlier.
What a brutal beating we've seen dished out so far here tonight. What disrespect. This one's over by way of disqualification.
Adam Cole is here with one thought in mind to shock the system.
One of the young guns in NXT, very impressive lately.
I don't know where Adam Cole gets the nerve in thinking he can come in and take what he wants.
Saxton, he doesn't just want to take everything. Adam Cole wants to rule the entire industry.
But I just can't envision a new champ being crowned here tonight.
The champ just comes into tonight with too much momentum.
You gotta believe this one's over. Vicious attack. He's got him covered. I don't believe that he didn't win this match right there.
Not yet.
Oh, he's able to reverse it.
Byron, I agree that the champ comes into tonight with a great deal of momentum, but like you said, anything can happen. Seen champs get upset in the past. Who's to say it can't happen again here tonight?
Agreed. I don't think anybody expected Eddie Guerrero to defeat Brock Lesnar for the WWE Championship back in 2004, but hey, it happened. And it's further proof that any superstar can beat any other superstar on any given night.
Lariat!
Did he go for it too early?
He knows he's in trouble.
Ooh, what impact. But he's got to capitalize now.
This right here is exactly what Adam Cole was waiting for.
It's going to take more than that to keep his shoulders down.
Too early in the match to end it.
Look out, what impact.
I knew it was only a matter of time.
Just some great execution right there.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Look out!
The shoulders are down.
Digging deep for a kick out.
It's gonna take more than that.
That's Adam Cole showing some agility.
Oh, what a kick. Oh, down he goes.
That was impressive, Cole.
All right, here we go.
Gonna take more than that.
Look, harsh impact.
I can't believe it, Michael.
Shoulders on the line.
Can you believe this battle's not over yet?
Not yet.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
Devastating elbow.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
You got a feel for Adam Cole. Look, he's beaten down in this.
Here's the pin.
There we go.
And the champ kicks out.
Not yet. Too early.
Got the reversal. He's not in a good spot here, guys.
He simply needs to find a way to regroup.
Cole, that might just do it here.
This
Ooh, what impact. Gotta like the champ's chances now. That one was even more impressive than the first time we saw it.
Harsh impact.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Wait a minute. And he's heading back in.
Caught.
The Florida Keys.
Can he finish him off here?
That's Adam Cole. Showing some agility.
For a repeat.
Beautiful technique.
Champ needs to hurry here.
Striking at will. There's no way the champ can lose now.
Wait a minute. There goes the ref.
Man down.
What a brutal beating we've seen dished out so far here tonight. He's looking at it.
DDT.
Can he finish the job?
How is Adam Cole going to remain alive?
He'll find a way.
At what point do those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest? I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt. He's making a statement here with this attack.
Four.
inside the ring now.
Victory.
If that's the type of action we're going to get all night long, I can't wait to see the rest of the card unfold.